Welcome back, guys. This is like my third time doing this. So he goes down easy with the explosive bolts, but you have to make sure you aim right. That's one. See ya. Okay, he's out. This door opens. So this is where I got stuck on my second try. He destroys that. But I remember this being here. Can we make another explosive bolt? We can't. Freeze bolt will work on him. Freeze bolt. Damn it. Oh crap, stupid me. Come on, he's coming. Run away. Oh crap. Okay, go. Put it on. Come on. Where the hell is he now? Go. Oh man, we did it. For now. Got a checkpoint. Oh no. Buddy. Oh.
Finally.
We got a trophy. What's in the box? Apparently guts. Oh, this looks comforting. I want to stay here. What's on the end here? Which way is progress? All right, let's go. Oh man, this game is fucking awesome. I love it. I haven't played a good survival horror game since I don't know when. Goo. We're well enough goo right now to... I want to upgrade my health. Some more goo. Jelly. Nothing around here? Nope. Let's go down. Chapter 7 clear. Nope. So I'm out of saves now. Let's do the roundabout. Go through the cycle again. Next chapter. Hey, the doors are open this time. The elevator doors. Peekaboo. Planted seed will grow. No more barrels. So, I can't do that. These guys are pretty damn slow, so... I can't sneak kill this guy? Man. Pull up on that. Come on, guys. Get out of here. Come on, move. Let's run past these guys. Aha. What the frick is that? Oh my god. I didn't know they could do that. I had no idea they could do that. That surprised me. Alright, let's do this again. Jelly. Oh man, don't want to deal with that. Dealing with that crap. Oh man, I have to kill them. Wait. I have a grenade. Four. I should use those most. Oh crap. Run away. See ya. This guy. There we go. All right, we're good. Run. Oh no, never mind. That's not a run moment. When can we see daylight? Close. Uh-oh. Oh boy. Take all these, thank you.
Brainwave patterns observed in subjects number 25 and 33, and now again in 55. The one common factor is a case history of dissociative identity disorder. Previous experiments on the prefrontal cortex led to degradation of sense of self, but there were unanticipated results here. Suicidal thoughts of alternate personalities exhibited as attacks on the core personality. As self-consciousness waned, a sort of stasis was achieved. Like two creatures sewn together and forced to live as one. Delicious.
What the hell are those? Yeah. I ain't doing that. Freaking little creepy little things. I'm gonna stop it right here, guys. Hope you enjoyed. See you in the next part.